Warning. The content on this channel is not intended or suitable for minors below 13 years of age. If that is you, please click off and come back when you're older. By continuing beyond this point, you affirm that you are 13 years of age or older.
What's up, Swears? What is going on? We are back with Part 10 of God of War 2. And now that we're past the worst part, I'm back to loving this game. Just like the ceiling mechanic, I just... I'm not in love with that. That I think was a holdover from the first game as well. At least this one you can run. So, so here we are. We are kicking this off, and we've got some time-stopping things. Alright, so eventually we need to get to there, apparently. But first, let's go see what's in the water. Alright, is there anything in here? So there's not really a reason to be in the water. Okay. Well, I guess we might as well just try the puzzle. Okay. I'm just gonna stop time because I don't know what we actually need to do here. Pull tree and pull the lever. Okay, so that gate is what else is. Okay. You know, that's cool. There we go. Okay, so let's pull this. Freeze time. Okay, sweet. Oh, this is to go back. I don't think we need to do that, though. What's this one do? Right. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. So I think we need to loosen all these first, though. Anything else under here should know about? Okay, so I think what we're gonna need to do is jump down. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do from here? I don't know that we need to stop time here. Okay, so we need to just do that gate, and then we need to swim through that other crap.
we'll try it again.
Okay, so there it is. We just had to use dash twice. Good God, that was dumb.
Okay, what's down here?
So I guess there it is. We have to use dash twice. By the way, the blades are at 3 now. Switch there, which I'm sure we need to probably get.
Oh. Oh, that's where we want to go, huh? Here, watch you guys have a couple of these. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Done fucking around or what? So I gotta go stop time there. Alright, so you need to put this up all the way. Stop time, I guess, and then go for it. That is fucking great. Thank you so much for that. Try that again. Son of a bitch. Oh, these puzzle levels, I swear to God. Oh, come on. Bro, come on. think I can just run. Oh, there's another one. Fuck, how many are there of these? There's five of them? Shit. Five, there's fucking five of them. Who knew? Game design, I guess. Fuck, okay, five of these. Remember that, five. Kiss my fucking ass! You fucking, fuck you, fuck Kratos. Come on, bro. Fuck! Fucking fuck! Oh my god, this fucking level. Yes. Fucking torture level here. Like, the fates really do not want me interfering, I guess. Okay, why didn't you fucking grab that, Kratos? God damn, you fucking piece of shit, you. Asshole. Fucking asshole. Where are you going? Fucking time, why not? My god. Absolutely, definitely not a speedrun on this. No way. No fucking way. I do like this game better overall, but oh my god, the annoying parts are so fucking annoying. Oh, kiss my ass, suck my dick, fuck you game, fuck you very much. Alright, apparently that one's not breakable. Oh, no, do not do that. Never mind, I quit, let's go. Let's get out of here. Get out of here before this fucking game changes its mind and makes us do something else stupid. Okay, this looks like an elevator, I guess. cool. That was my bad. My bad right there. Down. So is this another rock monster? Thank you. You know what? Fine. Have it your way. I was gonna be nice about things. Just gotta be an asshole. You fuckers, come here. Classic.
Part 10. Now we have had back-to-back sort of challenging levels, and 9 and 10, a lot of rough puzzles. Hopefully we'll be getting away from those a little bit, but I don't actually remember. So I remember liking this game a lot, and I don't like stuff like that, so hopefully it's going to get better from here, or back to where it was before, which is, you know, kick-ass. But anyway, part 11 coming up in the very next episode, and of course, until that time, Swears, peace out.